This is our first underwater dry ice bomb test. We have very cleverly rigged protection for the bottom of the pool and duct taped the 2 liter bottle.
My name's Zach.
Duct taped the 2 liter bottle to the case, so we're going to load our baby now. Okay. So you want to be working with lab dry ice because it's so much easier to fill your little tank. We're going to put a lot in there because we want this to happen fast. So what we're going to do is we're going to put about an inch and a half of dry ice into the bottom of the tube. Yeah, see, that's what I was wondering. Are you going to feel it in the concrete? Like, is it going to move the entire pool? You don't think so?
No.
I mean, you feel it when it detonates in the grass, you feel it, right?
That's enough.
We really want it to go off.
It's going to go off.
No, it won't. Okay.
Why are you trying to
Okay, Carter, go ahead and set it down.
It's looking more bulbous.
Oh my god!
That was the coolest thing ever!
Oh my
god!
That was cool. That was really cool.
Oh man!
I mean, that just the whole pool. I felt the ground go up and down.
I just told him to go over to those stairs. Iris!
Go ahead, Carter. Get away from me. Destroying the table! Destroying the table!